Welcome to the fourth of four short videos that introduce the Climate and Weather Project for Physical Geography. In this video, we will look at the 5 days of data collection and the project write-up. First, let's take a look at collecting your data for 5 days. The purpose of this element of the project is to isolate variables that affect temperature. The variables that we are working with are location, time of day, and weather conditions. In the class map part of the project, we looked at the effects of time of day and location. In this part of the project, we are looking at the effects of weather on temperature over several days. You need to collect 5 days of data. You need to collect the data in the same time, at the same place, for 5 days in a row. It is important that you consider both where and when you will take your data. Make sure that you pick a place that you will be at the same time for 5 consecutive days. As you collect your data, enter it in the spreadsheet provided. Let's take a look at how this is done. First, enter your location. See video number 3 for how to do this, and a description of your setup. Next, read the thermometer 3 times. I've already done this for 1, 2, 3, 4 days, so we're on the 5th day. Enter your data. Notice that the software will automatically average the value for you. You can view a graph of your data and compare it to the National Weather Service data on the 2nd tab. As you review your data for the final write-up, here are some things to remember. First, cite specific examples for full credit on each question. Use geography terms that we have discussed. Keep in mind that the goal of this project is not perfect data collection. The goal is to consider a real-world data set and to have thoughtful analysis and apply it to what you have learned in class. So, to summarize what you need to turn in for this project. First, you need to collect data on one of 2 class data collection dates. Second, you need to enter it into the class data set. Third, you need to participate in the class discussion. Fourth, you need to turn in the project write-up. The due dates for all of these can be found in the syllabus and in the project handout. This is a big project, so please start early and let me know if you encounter any questions. Happy trails!